Dear ones, creation is a process. Do you remember the first day of school and your fears of never being able to master a subject only to do so a few months later? So it is for you now. You have received your creation syllabus. Now you are learning creating, playing within that syllabus until you no longer need direction or encouragement. How many messages of love did you read or learn about the past few months, only to know one day what those messages meant for you? So it is for your creation skills. You probably believe you cannot master the art of creation. That you cannot be a role model for those following because you cannot create anything of value to you. So a large part of your learning is that creation is your right and skill, just as is true for love. Many worry there are some you cannot fully love or accept, that you failed the love test. Such is not true, for you could not have progressed to this creation stage without internalizing your love lessons. But then, where is your anger, rage, and non-acceptance of others generated from if you have opened your heart? Such is little different from learning to read. Your first grade teacher does not stand over you for the remainder of your life to ensure you are utilizing the skills he or she taught you. They accept, as do you, that once you learn the basics, your reading skills will continue to flourish. Once you learn to read, you cannot unlearn that skill. So it is for your open heart. There might be some you are not necessarily enamored of, and you wonder why you do not love or accept them. You are in a different place emotionally with a different knowledge base than was true a few months ago, even if you feel you do not always apply love. Some of you devoured books once you learned to read. Others read only that which was required in classrooms. Yet both groups progressed despite the differences. So it is for you now. You have opened your hearts. Some of you wish to greatly expand your heart skills. Others of you will accept that your heart is open and move to something of greater interest, even though an open heart is required to move to that new venue. Each of you is unique, but you all have the base skill of an open heart. That open heart now needs to be applied to for you personally. Forget about loving all or forgiving this or that person for now. For you are in creation class. You have completed your open heart prerequisite. Now you need to move on to creation. To do so, you must love yourself enough to know you are worthy of any dream. That you are not taking from someone with your dream. That you are in the right place at the right time. Many of you are expanding your love, your heart to include those who make you uncomfortable, and have put aside your creation skills until you fully open your heart to everyone. While such is a delightful concept, you have opened your heart so you no longer need to wonder why this or that person does not fit within your love scope. They will, just as you could not read the novel War and Peace immediately after learning your alphabet. Your first grade instructor expected you to learn how to read, add numbers, and so many other concepts that built upon one another, but were not necessarily isolated. It is time to move to creation. So you will. Even though it seems to many of you that such is impossible. Just as you might have believed when your first grade instructor told you that by copying letters, you would eventually learn to put those letters together to read books in your school library. Allow yourself to float and play in your creation class. Perhaps you have created your earth dream, perhaps not. But you will, just as it was a given that you would learn to read once you started school. You are all very attentive students in New Earth School, who might grasp a concept at the same time as others, or not. But you will. Perhaps you believe you are only capable of creating a small object because you are of the slow group, while all others will create their Earth dreams. Such is merely a carryover from 3D, where competition and the need to be best often overruled your instincts. Allow yourself to grow and expand at your own pace. As has been stated so many times. All you need to remember during this Earth creation class is to love yourself enough to know that you are worthy of your dreams. This is Creation 101. You have completed the subject of Heart Opening 101. There are many dictates of how best to create throughout the internet. You must think this, do that, or you will never create what you want. And if you do not, It is your fault for not being spiritual, loving, or knowing enough. All poppycock. Just as is true for someone telling a first-grade student on the first day of school that they will never learn to read. You will create in your way in time. Even though your creation class ends near the beginning of 2016, you will apply the skills you learn for the remainder of this Earth lifetime. Once you transition from Earth, you will automatically pick up your creation skills where you left off before entering Earth in this lifetime. This creation class is merely for you of New Earth. So it is that you are all learning the basics of creation. And so it is that you will create what you want. And you will do so, not because that concept was dictated to you, but because you completed your heart course with flying colors, and it is time to learn creation with your new open heart skills. To create what you want, focus on your heart skills, loving yourself in all your universal glory. The rest will fall into place. For as you learn that you are your creation genie in a bottle, you will have much less need to compete with, denigrate, or dislike others. You will discover you are complete within yourself, just as will be true for all who follow. So be it. Amen.